All right, yes, you're welcome back to the Balanced Diet of Teletainment this morning. Now, looking at where till we get this morning, and the one we'll drop on top of your banner, we're concerned the update about the slapping senator. Yes, that's not the name with the tag on top of social media. No, be me giving that name. Now, social media actually come outside tag him as a slapping senator with the biggie way you do for inside the adult toy shop. Where he come outside, he give itowai. 5 times, I can't tell. Because I watched that video. Give unto the young lady who had been nursing mother, and so they even knocked the woman head for wall. And we get some people where we actually come outside. Some people, they are not escort every day with them. They try in a feeble way, according to Abbo people, in a feeble way, try stop them from continuing the act. And even by force, they say, maybe then carry the woman, go outside, say, go teach her a lesson, and now part of the things where he be talk based on the action. And we can't give you update this morning because right now, even after that video go viral, they became an overnight celebrity. In come outside, didn't give a public apology. In come outside, give apology. So say he do like say, yeah, water come up for your eye, yeah. So let's just give him that benefit of that. Say he actually cried to show saying they remorseful on top of him. They carry and go court. They say, are you guilty or not guilty? In comments, I say, he's not guilty. And right now, court don't grant him the bill of 5 million naira. And they adjourned the case. So this one now, we see the trend. And we get the human rights activist inside the studio. We'll be in the person of Mr. Achike. We're there with us to choke mouth on top of this matter. We could know. Waiting for it happen. Waiting be the possible means or the possible solutions to this kind to know how this case fit even. And that's not why we bring these human rights activists. We also be writer inside the matter to choke mouth on top of what they happen. Good morning, Mr. Chicken.
Good morning.
Welcome to the show. Now, looking at this situation, you, of course, you already know how the thing they go. At this point, people, they come outside, they ask, say, whether or not only guilty or not guilty, now the man actually face. The ringtone of that position where they sit down, call. I been go sit there, they knock on, they sit down, they gallant on top of that ringtone. Or how other, which other way they are available to actually face this matter head on?
Well, you know, say they say no be for public when they try person, but you know, say even public try yourself, get your own advantage, because you get as the public go do them. If they do them well, then those people where suppose carry and go court, police people them, even the judges them, all of them go care for how they go handle them. Because the public don't take position. And because waiting we see. No be magic, we see them. But the thing, now where they go, the whole thing go end, finally. Now when they carry and go court, you understand? And they come, follow the matter well. Then the court go come pronounce. Because waiting we see, the man talk say, he no guilty. Now, if he no guilty, waiting they apologize for.
Good question.
You know, a question where so everyone supposed to ask. Wait, if you know guilty of something, now when you come out for social media, now you go to talk, say, why didn't they say you do something where you know do? But this one, when you say, they're sorry for waiting. You understand? They're sorry for waiting and they accuse them. Waiting, they accuse them of saying beat woman. You understand? So that one already don't show, say, the man, they're guilty. That confession, that story, when they talk. Now, guilt, now you understand, now example of guilt. But the matter no end there, and it no go end really for court. In fact, the day I watched that in every slap, and that thing, you know, they say now slapping senator, no be now blowing senator, slap and blow, because when a slap, pass slap, now blow it be. You understand? The kind of anger, the kind of vex when they take hit that woman, as he hit them every blow way or slap where he give the woman, now so my blood the boy. You know, I say, which kind of thing be this? Even if that man no be senator. And you see, and the thing be say, look, people where they talk, say some of us men, say, we know they treat our women well. For me, any man where they beat woman, na beast. And any punishment where you give them, you deserve them, seriously. And to show you how people, you know, they hate a man as making they beat woman. If you go outside today, for instance, as you walk out for the street, you see two men, they fight. People feel they walk out, they pass. Or some people fit stop, say, ah, why not they do like make una stop? But make with the worker for road, people the worker for road, see a man, they beat a woman. The men will go hold that man, then go beat the man on top. Because you're not supposed to do them. You understand? So now the thing will vex people, waiting happen. And the question why they ask, say, waiting that man, see they do for that for the Senate. That's the thing. Because already they call that seat, that hallowed chamber. saying, and those people will be senators, they call them distinguished, meaning say they must be special people who get special character.
Well-behaved.
We get well-behaved, well, where they behave, we get special morals. So anybody who don't show, say, in an animal, no belong to that place, first of all. And then this kind of story, where they talk self, say, even whether you they feel sorry for and say they apologize, because you say, well, the man don't apologize, say, cry self. But you know, say, you get one expression, where did they use? Where did they call crocodile tears?
Mm.
You understand? Crocodile tears now for hypocrites, people, where they cry over something where they no mean.
In the court of law, is that recognizable?
You know how good they recognizable. You understand? Because apart from that self, this thing they say happened for me. The man cried for July or June. Yeah. Now, which kind of repentance be that? It happened for me. So even though they cry for the woman, you know they cry for the beat where they beat the woman. In they cry because as the public they react like this. If they cry, say if he lose that position, if matter. You know, if this thing continue like this, say if he lead, say he go lose that position for Senate. Now the waiting they cry for, not before the woman, not before waiting the beat him. 2 months after he commit offense, people can't expose him. You know, before that time, before now, I never go meet the woman, say, it be like, say, waiting I do, the thing pay me. Because they no tie cloth for an eye when they carry and go that shop. You know where the shop they, he now carrying own leg, go that shop. Do waiting he do. A leg no carry and go back to that shop after that thing. Say, as conscience the warrior and say, I know how you go do this kind of thing now. You can't go back to apologize. You never do that. All of a sudden they tell us, say, the man don't apologize. Any Nigerian where they talk, say the man don't apologize, say make them leave him. That Nigerian know they serious. Make you know to stop this kind of thing where they happen. So make those people, make they send message to the entire Senate, the entire National Assembly. And state houses of assembly say now Nigerians don't they demand say for every action we wanna do so we go hold on accountable and we go bring you people to account. That is the thing.
Now this kind of scenario we talk about and because evidence is on ground.
Yes.
Because the video, whosoever released the video, beget the morale and it be they bold enough to go to certain right organization. Because the media will release this video in a premium times to come out and release this video. Is it possible, say, the person will get this video actually go other places and they turn them down?
Yes.
But premium times, they bold enough to actually say, you know what, we're going to take this by the horn and we're going to release it outside to people. For scenarios where people know they bold enough. To carry that now, even if the evidence is ill, because this one we were fortunate enough to understand. Say the shop begets CCTV camera. In a scenario where CCTV camera no day, where this is my word against the word of a senator, a distinguished that you said, a distinguished senator. How this case for happen or how that kind of case for go at the end of the day?
You know, say this
because this is not the first time we're hearing of a lawmaker. Who is doing this to a human being, whether a man or a woman?
Yeah.
So many of that don't happen in the past.
But you know, say they say a goldfish no get hiding place. And if to say now before, now like 10 years back, 12 years back, 15 years back, even if this thing happened and video no capture them, nothing will happen. But things don't they change now. You know why things don't they change?
Mm.
Social media. You understand? So even if they don't get video, if this woman come up, for instance, for social media, this story can't come out. Another person can say, yes, so I did there. The thing can't come on, that person come back. It go create wahala. You understand? This issue, for instance, where this Koza pastor, all that in matter. Any video, they show any video of waiting happened between him and the woman.
The person in question.
Exactly, the woman herself. No video now. No only way she they give an interview. And so 9 people begin, kata, kata, kata. So nobody say you need video. Do you understand? For everything, once somebody do something and you get courage, but the reality be say, if we no one do what we supposed to do, then make it be say we want to continue to live as slave for this country. You understand? If you no get boldness, you understand, to do the right thing. Because the first thing be say, now you where the thing happen to, now you where they do this thing to. Now you first of all to suppose carry this matter for your head. Already, why the senator, they beat him, come they threaten and say, may they carry him outside, say go deal with him. Now because he believes he be big man. You understand? And that nothing will happen. And maybe na big man we no commissioner of police.
I mean, I got so many questions to ask around it because big man even is even going too far. We get even our police officers when they make that kind of statement, say, I will do you something and nothing will happen to me at the end of the day. Yeah. We get people when they come outside, where feel say because maybe their whole physical gun, they get bullet for pocket, which is to them is a form of authority.
No, you're there right. But we know some police people where they don't hang, they don't execute for this kind of statement. I will do something, nothing will happen to you. You understand? They say every day for the owner of the house, or for every day for the thief. One day now for the owner of house. Every day no be Christmas. When they do batting, they do batting. You know one change. People, they tell you. One day, your cup full. And the day your cup go full, nothing go save you.
So we're waiting for a cup to get full before nothing go save the person?
No. Already, I don't talk saying Nigerians supposed to do their own part first. And their part, they say, when you see batting, make you talk them. When people do you bad thing, make you talk them. Even if it not happen to you, it happen to your neighbor, happen to another person, make you talk them. Make you everybody make you be neighbor's keeper. Now so like if you no one do those things, then eventually the thing will come back to you, and now you will suffer the consequence.
Thank you very much, Mr. Chiki, for coming inside the studio this morning to analyze this matter. Now, just one last message from the WhatsApp. We get Ekena Adams. You say, we don't need to rugamol on top of this matter. Now, I mean, we don't need to drag and back and forth. He said, if those are Oyibo people, and if we don't commode this man a long time ago, please make them commode the senator to serve as scapegoat to others. We want web people say they feel use their powers against helpless individual. You come outside still and say, senator, suppose they level-headed, an example to others. But this one, that's what they do. SMH, SMH, SMH.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.